how to reduce the file size of JPEG images. If I click on it, it says that it's 4.4 megabytes in size. To reduce it to, let's say, 1 megabyte, I will use a program. So if I open it, press Ctrl Enter, we can see that FastStone Image Viewer is opening the image. You can download FastStone Image Viewer from faststone.org, and it's this one, FastStone Image Viewer. Download it from this button and install it. Okay, so with the photo selected, go here to File, Save As, and it's set already to JPEG. You can modify the extension from there if you want, and the quality is 87. From here, from options, you can further reduce that quality. So the original is 4.5 megabytes and the new is 4.0 because the quality is already reduced. Okay, if I reduce it to, let's say, there, it's already 1 megabyte and a little bit more. Let's further reduce it, and yes, it's less than 1 megabyte. With this arrow, you can position the modified image onto that one to see the difference. Not a big difference. You can move the image to the left or to the right and check the quality difference before and after. Close the window with OK. Give a different name to that file so that it won't be overwritten. Let's say add a 2, and just click on the Save button. Okay, so that's the original image, 4.48 megabytes. That's the new image, 983 kilobytes. That is 0.9 megabytes. And thus the file size of the JPEG image was reduced.